What is my thing? I'll just check the settings. Because I think I have streamer mode. Yeah, okay, good. Good, good, good. Gonna take a while to grind to it. 800 points. I'm gonna need like, ooh, 10 arcades. Blimey. Where is? Yes!
It's the best kind of run! It's drift run!
I got lucky, I think. Oh, Jesus, there's already three other people. This is gonna take a while. Oh, shit. I just really hope they're also doing the arcade. Oh lordy lord. Almost crashed. Shit. No, I did crash. The trick here is to not do long drifts, just very short ones, and that's it. Fucking hell. That was disappointing. Is this the beginning? The beginning? Guys, I can't see shit. I can barely see where I'm going. Oh, nice. Shh. Shit, come on. Oof. Come on. It's the angle, it's the speed, it's the madman behind the wheel. Of the complete run 3 of a Horizon Arcade. Ooh. Speed trap in any Acura. I don't think I have a single Acura that's fast. Anyway, let's check another arcade. There should be another one that's available. Oh, this one I don't like. And this one should be good.
You have arrived early.
Ah, shit.
Horizon Arcade will begin soon.
What's in there? Ooh, snacks. I think I see chips. Nice sound. Let's listen to this. This one. Nice. Where is? Acura. Is this one mine? No.
An arcade will begin soon.
3 stars at a speed trap. I think the easiest speed trap to do would be this one. 386. Ooh. I don't know if this car can pull off that. No, it cannot. Shit. Another speed trap then. Something with a bit more turns. Fuck, yeah. Because this one has a grip. That's its strength. Nope. Maybe. 233. Now where the hell is that speed trap? Ah, to my left. To do better than this. I'm losing a lot of grip. That was better, but still lame. Maybe like this. Mm. Nope. I think it's gonna take too long to do this on this area. I need some asphalt. 257. Maybe? Dunno. Just not that fast. I don't want to tune it. Maybe here. If I go through here. Jesus. The hell? Oh, that's right. Did I do it? What was the... Almost. Almost done it. Just a bit more speed. What does it sound like, a diesel? This was even worse. And I know why, because it jumped. I have to pick a way that's less jumpy. Not good. Maybe this way? Jesus. Also, I definitely need to be in a sixth gear. Fifth one just can't hack it. Jesus Christ, I can't see anything. Also think I'm missing on the arcade. Nope. What the hell is it? Speed, no, drift. Oh, they're already doing the third one. God damn it. Wait, where is he going? Six kilometers away. What the hell? Doing it on the mountain. Ah, oh, that's the worst drift. It takes forever. Oh shit, shit, shit. Also, I picked the best car for this, swear to God. Stock Acura. Perfect drift car. If I'm gonna get 100,000 points, that's gonna be an achievement. Fucking hell, it can't even drift. And it turns around. I hate this car. Also, it's not that awful drift run that I thought it is. That's a plus. Points. Ugh. Whatever. Better than nothing, I suppose.
Horizon Arcade will begin shortly.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Where was the speed trap that I was doing? I wonder if I can pull off this one. I mean, this car does have grip. How much was it? 250? Yeah, I almost had it. If I can pull off 250, I'll be good. Oh my god, it's struggling so much to... Sixth gear is weird. Also, these gears are weird in general. You fuck. Fucking tourist. Not enough grip. I don't want to spend money on this goddamn Acura, I never use it. Where was I? This one, no, this. Yeah, this one. Fucking hell. I couldn't see where I'm going. Like where the road is. Steer left, left. Yes. Now I've done it, I think. I think. Haven't I? Yeah. Maybe I've done it before. Because there is a chance that the 3 stars they mean is that I could do same speed trap 3 times, get 1 star each time, and it counts as 3. It's possible. Okay, whatever, I've done it. Let's get a Jeep. Which one? Guess this one. Which one is mine? This is unknown. This one is. Okay. Smectus, they are usually. Oh, not this drift. Right, yeah, 4 minutes. What does it sound like? The engine is a child. It's like a. What is that, turbo? I would say it's a gearbox, but it's so weird. Jesus. Give me more cacti. Nice, done. That was easy. 2 minutes. 1971 Lotus Elan Sprint. Whatever. I think I have it. Elan's, this one. Yuck. As much as I like Lotus, this one is nasty. Yeah, whatever. Good enough. Don't care. Let me quickly change cars to something that's less trash. This one is supposed to be my drift car.
Starting in
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go!
Where?
Round 1! Begin! Hit that drift zone!
Is that the long one? Thank you. What have I done to this car? So yeah, I think that's the long one. Jesus. If I fall off this track, I am not starting it again. I hate this track, I seriously do. It's just too long. For an arcade. Come on. Also, the third gear has no power. Too much traction. Also, my hands are shaking so much because of the gamepad. Jeez. It's like I'm getting a workout. Almost tickles. Come on. This track never ends, I swear to God. To just spin out. Yeah, he was also in a Beamer or BMW. Oh, 5 minutes remaining. No fucking shit, I spent half the day on this fucking track. Thank you. It's the one from the arcade shop. The one for 800 something points. It's 510 or something. It's one of the few that I don't have. Well, it's going to take me a bit of arcading to get those points. Thank fuck. Let me just take a look. It's the... this, 512. Skills. What the... where the... I hate this truck so much. I'm not sure. It might be exclusive. I didn't even check. But I think it's an exclusive. Wait, oh. I really hope it's not on top of the mountain. Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, that was a smart idea to take a drift car with no grip and try to go cross country. God damn it. Jesus. Can I fucking hell. Fat chance I'm gonna get there. And there's 1 minute something. Oh, Jesus. Ah, it's fine. Don't worry about that. I don't mind trying to get it. Let's see if I can change a car. Something with fucking grip. I think this one will do well. But yeah, I don't mind doing the arcades. Oh, what the hell? It moved me right next to the skill area. Also, you know, I have a wheel, but playing Horizon on a wheel is just ridiculous. Plus drifting is crazy. It's like the wheel is fighting you in this game. Like on the Forza Motorsport, yeah, wheel is great, but on Horizon, Jesus. I've tried many different settings, I still can't get it to work nicely. It's fun, but it's a pain. On motorsport, it's just wonderful. Nice. Also, yeah, thank you for the offer. I'm actually curious if it's viable. Yeah, go away with the fucking group. Let's try. Ferrari 512S, where is it? Oh yeah, it's viable. 3.5 million. It's not that much actually. What's with the weight displacement? It's all in the back. What the hell? I don't think I've ever seen a car in this game with so much weight in the back. 47, 52, 41. Okay, that 36 in front only. How the hell does this drive? This must have serious understeer. This is 40, Jesus. Weird. Okay, what was I doing? Daily challenges. 322 in any Toyota. That should be easy. I think. Something fast. I'll put something in this one. Also, why don't I have a single fully done Toyota? What the hell? Let's try it. You know, this one was super expensive before the festival. Let's see what is its top speed, because I really don't remember. I know I've done something to it. Come on. It wants to go. And I think 330 is gonna be pushing it. Ah, shit! You fucking bastard. How dare you need to get a Mazda? Ugh. Anyway, let's check. What's the top speed on this? Ooh. Yeah. This one ain't gonna make it. I need to take a Toyota and tune it. What the... God damn it. Which one should I take? Maybe this one. I think I'm gonna replace the whole engine. Let's see. Because unless I can make S1 from it. And... I'm replacing the engine. Where the... let's see. Okay, that's a little bit. That's... a bit better, but I guess that's about it. Yeah, I don't think this is gonna go very fast. Nope. Twin turbo. Also, they were all-wheel drive. These ones. That's weird. Yeah, I'm gonna go with this one. 4x4. Bigger engine. Nice turbo. I don't care about lag. This. Jesus. It needs some serious slick wheels. Exactly. Okay, this is kinda fat, but whatever. It needs it. Yeah, let's add it to some braking. Actually, let's reduce some weight. Suspension. And transmission. And the rest, I don't care. Should be good. Oh, I can add some weird stuff to it. Oh, I can make a rally out of this car. Oh yeah, they were in rallies, now I remember. Okay, let's put this. Why are they all non-adjustable? Sucks. Forza Horizon Street Hood. What's the difference? Ah, it adds it on the top. Oh, whatever. Drag plus one. This is also weird in this game, because those mud flaps in most of the cars, it takes away the drag. Now it adds it. Why? This removes the drag. The fuck? It's nonsense. Okay, this is yuck. Okay, 81k. It should be flying. Check the... Oh, I think this one might be opened.
The next Horizon arcade
no, it's not.
Will begin any minute now.
I think I missed it.
Enjoy.
Poop. The gearbox is bad. Yep. It should be nicer. Also needs some work with the alignment, but I don't care.
You have arrived early, but the next Horizon arcade event will begin shortly.
It's definitely understeering. Where actually. Shit. This is going to go 330. Ah, shit, come on. It doesn't want to go. Come on. Piece of shit. Oh, there's a small slope, maybe now. Yes.
Horizon Arcade will begin soon. Why not say hello to the other drivers whilst you wait?
Okay, we made it. Huge torque on this one. Playlist. And I have done it all. That barely sounds like a duck. I'm sorry, but it barely does. It's like someone at the development lost a bet and they made him make a duck sound. Seriously. I completely forgot to do this one. Whatever. Guess I need to buy the premium add-ons, whatever it's called. At some point. $328. That's about the top speed on this. This one actually. This one and this one is amazing. You know what? I'm gonna take this one. It's pretty epic. The drift, the speed I don't want. Drift.
You have arrived early. Horizon Arcade will begin.
I think I'm gonna put on some music. Not copyrighted, obviously. This is connected.
Round two, straight all the way down.
wheels again. That was almost a record time. What's next?
Horizon Arcade will
be soon. I thought I can still catch it. Okay, I still need three arcades at least. And do I have another drift car? Apparently not. Toyota, but I can drift in this, it's just it's specifically tuned to be awful. Why is my app so slow? Doesn't pick up the new song. Seriously. Should I take? Maybe donut. Is that the let's take this one.
The next Horizon Arcade event will begin 8 minutes now. Enjoy.
Actually, yeah, maybe the drift car is from there. Yeah, Corolla hatchback. Where did he go? Where are you going? Motherfucker left.
Persistent, spoken into existence, so consistent, no assistance. Hear me once, become addicted. If I rap it, then I lift it. what you want, bitch, I'm a fucking phenomenon.
I think I'm gonna switch to the one that says cloning is not a crime. Which one was that? Shit, I don't remember. Is it a Toyota? No? Nissan, maybe? Well, I think it was a Nissan. Oh yeah, but it's a Hoonigan, okay. Twerk Stalin.
You have arrived early.
Ah!
Next Horizon arcade event.
I got them M&Ms.
Enjoy.
Keep running away. Running is not a crime. There you go. Also, I wish we could customize cars and add our own shit on the front shield, windshield, whatever. Am I driving actually? Some type of Nissan? Oh no, Mazda. RX-7. Shit. Come on. That's a drifting beast. It just doesn't want to go straight. Ah, skill area. I'm gonna hop to it with my twerk stallion. Hoppity hop hop, motherfucker. Oh shit. Yeah, before I get there, they're going to finish. Oh shit, already. Oh bloody hell. I have screwed myself up on this one. What the hell? Why is there drift in there? You know what? I can do it. It's not bad. I think I'm gonna switch to my normal car. The absolutely favorite. This. This is a beast. Best car I have. Ah shit. Can't see the gear I'm in because of the microphone. This guy. It looks like Stig. Nice view. Oh, this is even nicer. What is that? Ah, this is the main festival site. How dare they? Take my drone away from me. Pardon. Trying to get to the beach. Must be nice. I seem to have a good team this today. Usually people just come and leave. Let's scale up the barricade. Hey, what's up? How are you doing under? Yeah, I'm pretty good, just trying to score enough points to get a Ferrari. I still have like 3 arcades to do. So yeah, just chilling, smashing shit. I'm driving my favorite car, the Opel. I really wish they would add more Opels to this game. So what are my other members? Those other drivers, what are they doing? Only one is active. The other just parked. Oh, so enough about me. What's up? How are you doing? A fan of Forza? Ah, shit. Ah, I forgot to drift. There we go. Where is the drift zone?
Oh,
Sure, if you want. Just depends what you want to do. Because sometimes people ask me to join, and then they just want to drive around, not do anything. That's pretty boring. So depends what you're up to. Oh shit. I take my eye off the road and then I just fucking tumble all over the place. And if you're looking for the handle, is the same as on Twitch, the I am typer. You should find me on Steam. Maybe on Steam, Xbox. Where is the... oh shit. So yeah, just the same as on Twitch. The name. Come on, shit. I just see a notification. I mean, so, just give me a second. Let me just finish this. Nice. Yeah, I saw. Just give me a second. Yo. What is the thing? How do we... where is the fucking chat? Yo. See if you can join my game. By the way, honest opinion, how's the mic? Because I've been reworking the quality on mic. Before it was shit, I couldn't even understand myself. Where's the convoy? Lambo, eh? Fucking cable. Where are you at? I'm coming closer. I will get you. Are you in the same the fuck session? Yeah. But where the hell I can see? This is the... I am you. just... let's meet at the... main horizon site. The Mexico. Yeah, I can't find you either. It's weird. Just go to the main main horizon. Just pause the music. I can't even hear myself. So can I even make a waypoint? I can make this one. Honestly, there's always something. We could try to start the race, maybe that's gonna put us together. Because I think we are in the same session, but what the hell? What the hell, Forza? Yeah. This looks proper. I'm gonna see if it changes if I make you the leader. And let's see if I can. You can try to start a race or something. Also, if you want to go on voice, there's a Discord server. You can use it for the voice. Meanwhile, I'm gonna snack on some M&Ms. Yeah, did the link work? If not, I'm gonna post the link. One second. Should be working. And honestly, nothing properly works. Where is it? Where the fuck is Twitch? This one? Yep. Come on, show me the chat. Yeah, I didn't show the link. What the hell? Give me a second. Fucking stream elements. I just hope my computer won't blow up. It is a laptop. Squeezing all of the juice out of this one. Come on, you piece of shit. Now the bloody Discord is updating. Oh my God. Why is it doing that to me? Also, I think I might have a link somewhere in... Ah, no, I don't. To fix the stream elements. One time it's working, one time it isn't. I think it got kicked as a mod. What the hell? Stop checking for updates, stupid Discord. Just installed 15 of them. Dear Lord. What? Oh, not great. Now I have to log in. Jesus. See, that's what I get for using Discord on a web version. It's just so much nicer. What's the thing? This should bloody work. My god. This took way too much effort. Just saying. Where is the voice? Should be fine. Yeah, you're welcome. I'm just happy you stayed, because if I were you, I'd probably get, what's the word? Impatient. Yeah, I'm too old for this.
Arcade will begin shortly. Good luck. The next Horizon Arcade event will begin any minute now. Enjoy! You have arrived early, but the next Horizon Arcade event will begin shortly. Enjoy! Thank you.
Shine bright up all night whenever. Oh no, that is what they all say when they see me pouring some more.
Horizon Arcade will begin soon. Why not say hello to the other drivers whilst you wait? You have arrived early. Horizon Arcade will begin soon. to a head-to-head. A head-to-head. Okay, dude, you've just challenged a driver to a head-to-head. Horizon Arcade will begin shortly. Good luck. The next Horizon Arcade event will begin any minute now. Enjoy!
What the hell is happening there? I don't think I noticed that was on the other screen. Yeah, go on the Horizon Drift. It's like way on the top. It's near the Hotel Castillo. Yeah, you're there. I hope this time the arcade is going to work. Because what the hell? I'll take this one. Honestly, I didn't even notice I'm muted. What the hell is wrong with me? Ah, finally.
It's the best kind of run. It's strip run.
Oh, shit. Doesn't want to drift, really. There's way too much traction. What the hell is wrong with this? So did it kick you out of the arcade? That's weird. Cause I don't see you on the arcade. Oh, you're going the other way? I need to change cars. This one is nonsense. This one maybe.
Thank you.
Come on, drift, you Amer... Fucking hell. Suddenly I can't drift, I can't break a barrier. What the hell is going on? Barely drift. Okay. I guess this one needs a huge angle to actually drift. That was smooth. Shit. That wasn't. But what the hell? Is it 4x4 or why doesn't it drift? I thought it's rear wheel drive. Coming somehow. Shit, shit. Is that what I think it is? The drift run? The long one? In front of me, isn't it? Shit! Fucking tree. Where is the road? Seriously, sort of, where is it? Not bad. Pretty bad. Oh, actually. Yeah, 90. Good job, mates. Ah, almost broke 100,000. Almost. It was 99 point something. Or maybe even 100. What the fuck is this? Seriously. That was intense. There is another one. There is air in 5 minutes. You decide, air or drift. Pick one. I need to switch cars. We could do air, just because it's something new. Also, I think I can get the fucking Ferrari now. Yeah. Nice. Need 4 more to unlock a car, nice. Why does it look so weird? What is that flap in the back? Isn't it basically not very aerodynamic? Or is it all about pressure on the back? Strange. Drive 8 kilometers. Okay. I'm gonna put a waypoint to air and just drive there. The ass of this car is all over the place. What the hell? What the hell? Surprisingly, it's not that bad. It's kind of fun. And it's like it goes from understeer to oversteer. Weird car. It goes over 300. Shit. For a car that old, that is massive. Too much braking. Could have just let it go. Okay, Ferrari demolished. Again. What danger sign? Okay.
Get to round two. Jump through those targets.
Perfect. Just the way I wanted to break. Yeah, it went well. This should be way better. Oh. Nope. Different car. Anything will do, honestly. This. I really need that much speed. They're always super close, and this one is far. I always overshoot them, and still barely. Whatever. Bit better. This was good. This was trash. If I miss this one, still fucked it up. Amazing. Close enough.
Round two complete. Get to round three. There's the skill. Off you go, thank
you. Come on, let's do some air jumps. We got 4 minutes. Well, 3:40. Shit. Dead. Mm-hmm. Honestly, I have more crashes than Hammond from Top Gear. This is a nice place for jumps. Can do a bunch of them pretty fast.
Round three complete.
Nice. Good job, people. Yeah, I don't want to go on an adventure. Take a photo of the Ferrari. Where is it? Somewhere around this one. Yeah. Broken along, I feel the rain crash. Just let me take a selfie. Hold on a sec. Let's put night. Or maybe evening. Good enough. Okay, what else is there left? It's a top speed of 322. Easy. Come on, let's pick up some speed over here. Bro, stop running away. My car is from the 70s. Is that a Rimac? Rimac? Ah. Okay, finish this one. And I have enough to buy some wheel spin and shit. Wish me luck. Okay. Oh my fucking god. You did not wish me luck, did you? It's like the worst wheel spin. Oh my goodness. Let's pick a fast card. Where is it? And let's pick some waypoint. The silence is deafening in this one. I missed the... missed the turn. Just imagine going 300 kilometers per hour and being this quiet. This is frightening.
An arcade event will begin shortly. Enjoy.
What the fuck is that? Fiat 500? Yep. Let's also pick a weird car. Reliant, maybe? Yeah. Beautiful. A proper British car. Freewheeler.
Horizon Arcade starting in 5, 4, 3,
go where?
Round one, begin! Make that skill!
This car does not turn, just perfect for drifting. If you have a car that only goes straight and kind of sideways. Absolute worst for drifts. Jesus, it can't turn. You fucking piece of shit. I'm trying so hard to drift, it doesn't want to. It's too British for that. Come on! No, it reminds me of the... I think Jeremy Clarkson drove it and he always, every turn, he landed on the side. Just kept flipping this car. Oh, I was supposed to drift. Jesus, no. What did I just do? Mm-hmm. Wait for me, I'm trying. This car is wonderful. This is the perfect machine for drifts. Why don't we see it more often? No, I have to switch, it's just pain on wheels. Something with back wheel drive. And some power. Maybe this. Another British one. Jumpy this one. Yeah. Thank fuck. Where is it? What just happens? It's like my brain just... Moment. Entirely lapsed. Come on, don't fail. Going way too far. But it still didn't fail me. That's a plus. Come on. Ah, shit. It's a very strange car for drifts. There's like a very fine line between drifting in this one and spinning.
Horizon Arcade complete! Congratulations!
Oof. Oh. Thanks, Miranda. Let's pick something better. Come on, I accept it. Maybe this one. The man with a van and a plan. This transit is a beast. We already have a convoy, Miranda. I can't. What is the? I keep accepting. Doesn't want to. Wait, is it set to friends only or something? Ah, shit. Type now. Can't I open it? There we go. I think. Accepted, what the hell? No idea what's going on here. Lead the way, yo. Wanna do a tour? Why the hell not? Oh, now it works. Piece of shit. What is happening in this convoy? Let us stretch the old bones. Don't forget to hydrate. People fucking joining left and right, leaving, joining, though. What the fuck is going on? Also, suddenly the Miranda is a leader. I have no idea anymore what's going on. I'm just waiting for a race to start. If it starts, I'm happy. Where is my thing? seriously, where is it? Ah. Event started, everybody left. What the fuck? I can't even go to menu. Fuck, I'm taking Impreza. I love Subaru. Fun fact, if I'm not mistaken, Subaru in Japanese means union. Because it's like a, like Audi, bunch of companies together. To Subaru, Lancer, Celica and Escort. Oh shit, should have taken a bit better car. At least the one that's tuned. Stop pushing me, the bastards. Move, bitch, get out the way. Thank you. Shit. Turns. Is this a... If only I had some more power, I could get this guy. I fucked up this turn. Also, where is Miranda? Wasn't she with us? I swear to God, this convoy. Ah, shit. Sort of saved that one. This guy behind me must hate me. Wow. Yeah, go ahead. You've earned it. if only I had more power. No, but seriously, where did Miranda go? Thought we started as a convoy. And the tour was her idea. His, I don't know. And now she didn't even join. Sucks. Stupid turn incoming. Well, we did well. Most of the computer is behind us. I mean, all of it is behind us. We did well. Ivan was first for a brief moment. Yeah, good job. If we only had tuned cars, it would be easier. This would be easier. Are we going to have to travel to the next race, or does it start automatically? I don't remember. Yeah, I guess I have to drive there. Fucking hell. Oh, and now Miranda is back. And then I start streaming. Oh man, this... Listen, I have a YouTube channel that's been on for forever. Let me think, 5 years or something. I've been like streaming on and off for about 2 years, but like really on and off, like with a pause of half a year. But I'm trying now to have a schedule, like stream at least once a day for at least an hour or two. But yeah, I've been doing a bunch of YouTube. And now I decided to stream because I don't have time to do edits anymore. Because it takes a lot of time. Also, I saw on your... Oh, fuck me. On your Xbox, you're also streaming? Shit, I should pay attention. Fucking... thing in my way. Also, I'm pretty sure that half of my followers are the spam people, you know, the ones that wants you to buy their art or wants you to sign up to a what's it called, website that's going to boost your views, you know, just kind of spam people. Pretty sure that's most of my followers. For 12 kilometers. Bloody hell. I'm going through. Not following the road. Shit. Can I make it? Maybe. Maybe not. Shit. Yeah, good enough. I wasn't gonna make it anyway. You know, I think there's a spot for Miranda, that's why there's only five of us, but maybe she's timing out. Like maybe her connection is bad or something. So brutal in front of me, what the hell? Nice man, you're second. Keep pushing. Oh fuck, you spin out. Did I jinx you? Don't worry, I can make it. Shit! Ah, nice. Is that fucking fuck shit? Someone just punched me. My internet loves to drop lately. It kicked me out of the race. God damn it. You know, during the day that would happen like every 10 minutes. So it's not that bad now. So anyway, good luck. I'll be cheering for you. Yeah, this sucks. I could at least be a spectator, but I can't even do that. Also, hello, a new person that just joined the what's it called? Stream. Hi. Nice to see you. I was in a race, open tour, but my internet dropped for a second and I got kicked out. So I'm just waiting for the team to finish. While doing some mysterious things on my table. Yeah, okay. But I should... Is it actually going to put me in the third race? Or I won't be able to join on that one either? Huh. I actually don't know. I think it should, right? Looks like that second viewer is a crawler or a bot, maybe. If you're a live person, say hello or something. Don't make me sit here and talk to myself. Ah, shit. Because Tiger Driver is busy driving a tiger. Just at least put myself in a nicer position. Listen to the turbo, I can't. It's like someone just took a sip of Pepsi, like... Just listen. Delicious. What the fuck? And the turbo in Ford sounds like a guy moaning or something. It's just... It's kinky. What the fuck did I do? I'm gonna put this louder. It finished. Yo, Mr. Tiger Driver, Kid Drifter, I'm gonna be back in 5 to 10 minutes. And I'm back. I hope you're making me proud out there. Bring a win. I mean, I'll switch the car to something better. What should I pick? This one. Man in a van again. Actually, there is the donut one. Where is it? I'm gonna leave the convoy as well. Nice. Good job. I got kicked because of the internet. Silly thing. And I really, what happened to the Miranda? Because she started the tour and then she couldn't join. What the hell? Shit. I should be meat. The main horizon. It's the best place. Actually, see you on the map. I think. No, I don't see you. What the hell? Why can't I see you? Leaderboard. If I moved at all. Not bad. Change my horn. What's this? What is this? Something faster. Sure. Perfect. Any more points? No, I do. Welcome back. Thankfully my OBS reconnected. And also I think I see you on the map. Nice. I won that one. What is it, Daihatsu? I love those cars, man. What is this tiny shit? I'm being inspected, hold on a sec. Ah. Something Chinesey. Is it Huling? Can I buy it? Wooling. It's only on the car pack. One of those tiny shits. Spinning on this one. I'm gonna take a picture. Wuling Hong Wang Macaron. Who comes up with these names? Right. Let's do a something. What do we have? Nothing? No arcades, what the hell? Why? Where did they go? If we do open tour again, I'm guessing I'm gonna get kicked again. We'll just wait until arcade opens up. Meanwhile, I'm gonna take out my craziest card. Where is it? Jimmy. This car is pretty much undrivable. When you brake, the ass goes up. Try to go forward, it just does this. Let's see if I can. Come on, get up. Ah, almost. Also, there's no steering. This is just awful. I need to... almost. That wheeling thingy? Yeah, I bet it does. Well, at least it has four wheels. I mean, this thing is just... You can't do anything with it. It's not good for drifting, driving, just weird. Just for scaring little children. Ah. Ouch. Let's see if any arcade opened. No. Where did the arcades go? Oh, it's so cute, this car. Should put like an anime livery on it. So look at this suspension. You brake and the whole car just acts like a boat. Insane. I'm basically driving a boat. The fuck is this? Yeah, I need to clean in here. The arcades go. No idea. This one, I think, is a James Bond car, the Aston Martin. I think he drove it in one of the early movies. Audi, I don't care for. This car just looks like it's having a good time. Such a happy car. Some weird car. Let's pick something. This one could be so nice because you can switch from the drift, from the all-wheel drive to just rear. But it's just too slow. See. It's a fucking Barbie movie car. I don't think I drove this one. Or actually, maybe I did. Honestly, I'm not sure what that is. If only it wasn't transparent, then we could figure it out. I can just take a picture. Ah. Ah, MG. They still make cars? Save it. I think I'm going to be closing the stream soon. Gotta clean a little. Unless there is at least some arcade open. Oh, there is. But yeah, I think I had enough for today, or at least for now. Yeah. Yeah. So, man, thanks for coming. I have you on Xbox, so we should do it more often. Maybe when the new festival opens up, we could do it together. Also, you should come on voice on the Discord, so we can, you know, it's easier than chat typing. Right. So, thanks again, and see you next time. Bye.